Hey, it's Vosti3 with WeTheGamers.com once again, this time bringing you a glitch found by WTG CFC1-123 on the PlayStation 3. Anyway, this glitch is boostable for both single player and multiplayer.
I'm standing shell shocked, but I'm still here. And this to you is what I'm saying. All that's false will fade away. You run away.
Another glitch that We The Gamers has found. We've never really done videos on it showing how it can be boostable, but it's done properly with flamethrower and everything, kind of like what we do here in this video. It's definitely boostable, and you can be 100% safe if you can follow a few guidelines.